A proposal to raise the minimum wage in Pennsylvania seems to be gaining traction. The governor proposing an increase in his budget address. Now, some in the business community are speaking out against the idea. Matt Heckel reports tonight.
Yeah, well, today here at the state capitol, members of the House Labor and Industry Committee met, talking with experts about the governor's proposal to raise the state's minimum wage and the impact that could have.
So today I'm proud to announce a proposal to increase the minimum wage for all workers to $12 an hour. Starting July 1st.
Under Governor Tom Wolf's plan, included in his latest budget proposal, the minimum wage in Pennsylvania would then gradually rise, ultimately to $15 an hour in 2025. It's been stuck at $7.25 for the last 10 years.
We know that this is going to cost jobs. We know it's going to cause business closures.
Gordon Denlinger with the National Federation of Independent Business points to studies indicating that a $12 an hour minimum wage would result in about 30,000 jobs lost.
At the end of the day, we think the minimum wage is just the door of entry to get teenagers, maybe folks coming out of criminal justice, back into productive society.
I think it's important to keep in mind that raising the minimum wage is good for some people. It's bad for others.
At a meeting of the House Labor and Industry Committee on Wednesday, Anthony Davies, an associate professor of economics at Duquesne University, told lawmakers that while some will benefit from a raise in the minimum wage, he believes the ones hurt will be those who are most vulnerable.
Who ends up being let go are precisely the workers we're looking to help the most, those with the least skills, the least education, and the least job experience.
In Harrisburg, Matt Heckel, Chet 24 Action News.